days for us to be together in the Lord's house again. Will you give the Lord a big praise? No, to him.